Ever felt like your bank is stuck in the past? Paper statements, endless hold times, and fees that make your head spin? That's why challenger banks like Starling Bank exploded onto the scene. But with all the buzz, a crucial question lingers: is Starling Bank safe? And are they swimming in troubled waters financially? Let's rewind a bit. Remember the 2008 financial crisis? It left a bitter taste in everyone's mouth, especially regarding traditional banks. Enter N. Bowden, a visionary determined to shake things up. In 2014, Starling Bank was born, a mobile-first bank with a mission to make banking transparent, tech-savvy, and, dare we say, fun. Fast forward to today, Starling boasts over 3.6 million customers. They've become a force to be reckoned with, offering everything from current accounts with sleek budgeting tools to business banking solutions. But with competition heating up, whispers of financial trouble for Starling have begun to circulate. So, what's the verdict? Here's where we separate fact from fiction. Firstly, let's look at the cold, hard numbers. In May 2023, Starling reported a whopping six-fold increase in profits, reaching a record-breaking £195 million. Their revenue doubled to a cool £453 million, and customer deposits surged by 17%, hitting a staggering £10.6 billion. Those numbers paint a pretty clear picture, a bank experiencing significant growth. But wait, there's more. Starling is no stranger to innovation. They've been at the forefront of developing new features and services, constantly raising the bar for customer experience. Remember that frustrating process of switching banks? Starling streamlined it, making it a breeze for customers to join the digital revolution. They've also championed financial inclusion, offering features that cater to the underserved, a move that's both socially responsible and good for business. However, it wouldn't be a responsible financial discussion without acknowledging some past bumps in the road. Back in 2022, Starling faced criticism regarding their anti-money laundering practices. These accusations were vehemently denied, but they did raise questions about the bank's internal controls. It's important to note that these were allegations, not proven facts. Still, it serves as a reminder that even the brightest stars face challenges. But here's the key takeaway. Starling actively addressed these concerns, demonstrating a commitment to transparency and accountability. Looking to the future, Starling's focus seems to be on continued growth. They recently appointed a new CEO with a proven track record of scaling businesses. Their sights are set on becoming a major player in the financial landscape, not just a niche challenger. So, is Starling Bank in financial trouble? Based on their recent performance and commitment to innovation, the answer appears to be a resounding no. They're a bank on the rise, navigating the competitive landscape with a clear vision and a growing customer base. Of course, the financial world is ever-changing, and what holds true today might not hold true tomorrow. But for now, Starling Bank seems to be flying high. With that said, thanks for watching and until next time.